how to swing and bowl as fast as you do.
I grew up in a small town, like there was no real cricket going on where I was growing up. So I got into cricket very late, I'd say like 10. And not very late, but you know, a lot of people, yeah, pick up a bat at about 3 months, I reckon. So, you know, for me, it was 10 years late. But it was just one of my friends, his father actually played a little bit of first-class cricket. I think he played like 2 or 3 games. He was a bit of an all-rounder. So he knew his way around the cricket field and then moved to the small town. And he was teaching his son how to play the game. We were the same age. We were best friends. So he kind of taught me the basics, as I said, right now. He taught me those two things. And, you know, taught me how to hit in the P, you know, as a batsman and all those kinds of things. And then as I got older, I started to get introduced to the people that play the game a little bit more, people that play the game at a higher level. And there's tons of names that I can go through that have helped me along my way. But it was a great path to kind of grow up. But my idols when I was growing up, Alan Donald, you know, all the fast bowlers, Brett Lee, Shoaib Akhtar, I loved how quick he bowled. And then from the South Africa point of view, there were some, you know, some serious players like Hansie Cronje was a god amongst all the kids and people in general. So those guys were like my heroes growing up.